I think it's Cody's time. I think it's Cody about to come out for Monday Night Raw, the Raw after WrestleMania. So let's see. The lights are it's totally black. All you see is like people's flashlight. Yep, it's Cody. Cody's here. Cody's here. He's starting off Raw. Yep. Nice. Okay. My boy Cody, welcome back. Welcome home, Cody. This is where you should be, right here in the WWE. Yeah. Own that. Wow, he's back on Monday Night Raw. I would have never imagined seeing Cody Rhodes back in the WWE. I really thought he was going to stay in AEW. I thought that was going to be his spot for the rest of his wrestling career. Yes, sir. The pyro, oh my goodness. And he won his first match back at WrestleMania. He's back. Yes, sir, we did. Wow, it's been 6 years since he competed in WWE ring. I'm just glad WWE came through and actually brought Cody instead of bringing somebody else. Because if they didn't bring Cody, they're going to bring somebody huge. Like, I mean, huge. So I'm glad they came through and brought Cody. Otherwise, it'll be. There's a Cody chant. Let's see what you gotta say. Well, I want to see Roman versus Cody. I want to see Cody versus Randy. Oh my goodness. Even though we've already seen Randy versus Cody, I'd like to see this current day Randy and this current day Cody go against each other. I don't know. WrestleMania, I guess.
It has been 47 days since the abrupt news that I was a free agent. Amongst that, I chose to remain silent. And I heard stories, defamatory whispers, theories that surmised
Okay. It wasn't difficult. All right. I got it. I get it. Because his name was Stardust, so he said the star that left them in the dust. Okay. You deserve a chance.
If there was a glimmer of doubt, a shred of trepidation, the moment I rose up in front of 70-something thousand fans, the moment I made the walk at a WrestleMania and defeated one of the best superstar wrestlers in any era, that being Seth Rollins, that doubt was eradicated.
Okay.
It said, man often finds his destiny on the path he takes to avoid it. So if you'll humor me, let's all take a look at the Tron, if you will.
All right. Oh, Dusty Rhodes. His dad. Dang, that was September 26, 1977. Goodness. That was at Madison Square Garden. R.I.P. Dusty Rhodes.
Right there is my father, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Yes, sir.
It's so simple to say that's my father, but in reality, yeah, he's a legend.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He's the son of a plumber, he's a common man, he's all those things to me. He was my hero.
Mm-hmm.
This photo was taken in 1977, Madison Square Garden.
Mm-hmm.
That very photo right there. He is holding the championship belt that eventually Hulk Hogan would get his hands on. The Undertaker would get his hands on.
Undertaker just made it to the Hall of Fame. Okay. Why do you say it like that? In the Triple H too.
Story which made this all very simple to me. This photo, this very photo, was on the mantle in my parents' bedroom until my dad's last day. And as I got hit to the industry, I worked up a little courage, and I remember I asked him, and I worded it very poorly. I said, I didn't know that you were a champion like Hulk Hogan.
Yeah, okay.
He looked at me with the same eyes that Liberty has, and he said, very stern and very patiently, he explained to me the champion's advantage. He said that he had won the match, but because it was by count out, he did not take home the championship belt.
Oh. That's tough.
So I'm 8 years old. What's a boy to do? Right then and there, at 8 years old, I knew not what I wanted to do, what I needed to do. I was going to win this championship belt right here.
Okay.
I was going to place it. I was going to bestow it into the hands of the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and I would tell him nobody can take it away from you now.
Yep.
And there are many here tonight who have followed my journey, but for those who are new to it,
unfortunately, that dream died. It died right in front of me. That opportunity passed. That opportunity passed. Or did it?
What do you mean by that?
Yes, I cannot physically put that title belt into my father's hands. I cannot bestow it upon the American dream, Dusty Rhodes, but I certainly can put it around the waist of the American nightmare.
You can.
Okay. And I'm going to do it. I'm going to get the distinction that my family has long since been denied. And I'm going to do it for you. I'm going to do it for me. I'm going to do it for my family. And I am going to do it for the American dream, Dusty Rhodes.
All right. And here comes Seth. All right. Here comes Seth. What does Seth have to say? He has a drip on, though. Seth is still dancing while the crowd is singing his entrance song. Alright, peace finally stopped. That's what he has to say. Staring down each other. Okay, Cody just threw the mic. Puts his hand out. Is Seth gonna shake his hand? Or will he not? Alright, he shook his hand. Now what's gonna happen? What did he say? But okay. Okay, they shook hands. All right.